An update to our breaking news first alert. The owner of a Sacramento County pot dispensary is sharing surveillance video with us after an early morning break-in.
KCR3's May Fasai is live at the scene along Auburn Boulevard with more. Good morning, May.
Good morning, Deirdre. Tayo, I want to take you now to that surveillance video that you will see first here on KCRA. Take a look now. You can see two people entering Pack Group here on Auburn Boulevard by breaking a window using a crowbar. If you look really closely, you can see some of that glass flying across the room, and then they use that crowbar to pry open the door, leading them into an office, and you can see them kind of going through the desk. I want to bring over Jason Battaglia now, the owner of Pack Group. We are learning more from this video, and we can see some more detail. Tell us what we see here, Jason.
Well, we see two people masked and wearing gloves, and one of them appears to be a woman.
And we also see that they are carrying some sort of bag, but it appears that they did not take anything.
No, I don't think they did get anything. I think they brought that bag in with them in hopes of being able to take something out, but I think they left empty-handed.
All right, Jason, thanks for talking to us this morning. Again, this is one of four break-ins in the Sacramento area at a medicinal marijuana dispensary. Sheriff's deputies are still investigating this and trying to find a possible lead and possible suspects as well. In Sacramento, May Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.